Police in Flagler County arrested a 14-year-old on charges of making a threat to conduct a mass shooting at Buddy Taylor Middle School. Investigators say the boy sent messages on Instagram to fellow students Tuesday, including a picture of a teen holding what appeared to be a black handgun. A parent found the messages and contacted the sheriff's office. The boy was a former student of the school who had been removed last year because of some disciplinary issues.
A former Georgia